The holiday season is upon us, which means parties, including the office party. So you want to have fun with your coworkers, but what you say, do, and wear can be very important.
Because you don't want to spend your Christmas in HR. Channel 3 Eyewitness News reporter Patricia Del Rio joins us live from the Better Connecticut studio with some do's and don'ts that you should keep in mind. Hi, Patricia.
Hi to both of you. You don't want to get called in the carpet on Monday. Holiday parties can be a blast, hanging out with your friends at work outside the professional setting, but that does not mean being unprofessional.
The holiday party, a great time to mingle with coworkers and even try to make conversation with the higher ups at work. But there are some important things to know, like dressing appropriately for the occasion. For men and women, you want to dress professionally, but not provocatively.
Men have a uniform, okay? You put on a suit, you put on a tie, you're dressed. Yes. And if you decide you're overdressed, you take off the tie. Yeah. And then you're good to go. And for women, it's like, okay, if it says holiday festive, like, what does that mean? Does that mean like what I wore to work today plus a necklace, like, and a cute shoe?
It is a tough balance. Men, if you lose the tie, showing a lot of chest hair isn't exactly a great look. And for women, it can be harder, and some would argue unfair pressure, because you want to dress polished, but you don't want to seem overdressed either. A good tip is to ask someone at work in advance if they know what the attire is. You don't want to show up in a cocktail dress if everybody else is wearing work clothes and maybe some fancier jewelry. Those are the tips we have, and try not to get drunk and be the office jerk. I'm Patricia Del Rio, Channel 3 Eyewitness News.